Here's a flashlight effect. It's pretty simple to code. We'll look at that in a second. However, the effect is not very convincing, as the flashlight can't currently move around. This is the only addition I made to the fragment shader. The V view position is the location of the surface in view space. Actually, this is the position negated, but for our purposes it doesn't matter too much. Since view space is looking down the negative Z axis and X and Y are zero at the center of the screen, the flashlight always shines at the middle. We can return early if the surface is outside the given flashlight radius, so that only the ambient contribution lights the object. I've added the uniform U-flash offset, a two-element vector that gives the center point for the flashlight. There are sliders hooked up to it, but the vector is not used in the fragment shader itself. That's your task. If the XY view position and this location are close enough together, the flashlight should illuminate the surface. Your job is to change this code. When you're done, the sliders should move the flashlight around. Look in the additional course materials for some GLSL documentation links. You can solve this problem with a one-line change by using the proper GLSL built-in function.